Staying with politics, the Economic Freedom Fighters held its Freedom Day rally at the Alexandra Stadium in Johannesburg this past weekend. Now, delivering his speech, Party President Julius Malema outlined the dream he has of free education for everyone. Malema says the government must prioritize free education from primary to tertiary, the way prisoners have been given the privilege of free education. Furthermore, Malema touches on the issue of corruption and drug dealing that allegedly involves police in townships.
Iqembu le-Economic Freedom Fighters, i-EFF, liqhubekile nomkhankaso walo wokhetho njengoba ke beliwubambele Alexandra ngempelasonto. Umengameli waleli qembu Julius Malema ubeke eqhulwini imfundo yamahhala kuleli, wathi ke kufanele ifane ncamashi naleyo etholwa ziboshwa emajele.
Re batla hore kaofela bana ba bayang primary, bayang secondary, ba grey uniform ya mahala. Ba grade tlhako tsa sekolo free of charge. Ba grade textbook, ba grade buka mahala. Why? Mapantiti ko tronko. Ba grade uniform mahala. Ba grade ba yo study sha mapantiti, ba ba fa di buka mahala. Mapantiti ba ja breakfast, ba ja lunch, ba ja supper. Mahala ko tronko marabana ba rena bana dijo mo Alexander emoye so first kitchen.
Umalema uphinde wakhwela wadilika kumaphoyisa aseAlexandra ngendlela abandakanyeka ngayo kubugebengu okubala kuboke nokushushumbiso kweidakamizwa. Umalema uthi ke leli iqembu lizolwa nakho konke lokhu ngokuletha amaphoyisa avela ezinkalweni ezihlukene zezwe angeke efike ezwane nezigebengu zakule ndawo.
Mapolisa Alexandra ona ibila tsena ka bolla ka bona. Mahodu ama polisa abereka le di drug lord ba tsiba hore mo Alexandra di drugs di rekisha ke boma. Every second house in Alexandra e rekisha di drugs mapolisa a tsiba abatshwari ditsotsi tsa ho rekisha di drugs. The drugs ta Alexandra di transport wa ka koloi ya mapodisa hore ba ska kona ho di tshwara lo di bona. Re nya ka u lwantsha bokebeka mo Alexandra mara re ka lwantsha bokebeka le mapodisa a Alexandra.
Phakathi ke kokunye okuvezwe uMalema uvezeke isifiso seqembu sokubona abantu abadala bengezelwa imali yesibonelelo sikahulumeni ngokuphindwe kabili. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kubekwa umqondisi Myeni.